Night here at DFH Stadium. Empire Firestorm versus Wizards of Whiffs.
Fight!
And it's the best of seven, only one way to decide it. And it looks like Wizards of Whiffs are going to start out on offense here. Shot goes wide as Husey sends it out. Pass midfield, pass into his captain, Jay Rudd. Goes off the backboard, and Trip J sends it right back. Justin touches it just for a second, and shot there again by Husey. Actually puts it out to the corner, puts another one on, and Nine Fingers makes a save at front post. And Hobby says, let's go Firestorm. Firestorm is protecting the undefeated season here. They're 7-0. And Jaden has the Batmobile. And Husey has goal number one. They take the lead.
Ojo a Cristiano, Cristiano del área, sigue Cristiano. No!
Faded Gaming comes in. We have a lot of hype for Firestorm. They're undefeated. They have the lead 1-0. This is the only cast for tonight. We're going light. We're going light. Justin there gets a pinch. Off the midfield. Hold on. Shootable. Jaden puts it out to the corner again. Trip J will get a high dunk as Captain Nine Fingers rolls it up against his own wall. Husey comes in on the play. And no octanes for Firestorm, and I could appreciate it. Especially if this is their usual way to go about things. Justin crosses midfield, takes a shot. This one's hot.
That's a spicy meatball.
We'll probably get some games in, Pyro, if you want to hold off. So Empire Firestorm are looking undefeated, not only in their record, but also their performance, getting it going. Husey sends it out, crosses midfield, Jaden to address it, first one on the case. Here comes a cross, Nine Finger sends it away, he's going to track it up the wall. Can he get to it? He has the boost, bounces it down, but a 50 there against Jay Rudd. Hold on, shot on! It can't get addressed! Justin goes high up for that one and gets the shot. But what up, bro? You are you becoming one of my usuals? I'm flattered. I'm flattered. There's a demo.
Get him a body bag. Yeah.
Off the wall, Trip J hops it down. Justin collects it. No touch there. Nine Fingers, he has to be careful here. Sends it away. Baits some defenders in. And Nine Fingers with the snipe.
I wouldn't venture out there, fellas. This sniper's got talent.
Firestorm goes up two goals. As they will quick chat that. They'll show some love. It was a good shot. But Firestorm still has the lead. Crossing to midfield, Jaden touches, drops down, and Jaden will get robbed at midfield. Nine Fingers going the other way. Husey gonna have to play defensive front post. Nine Fingers gets the cross, and Jaden to score it on the pass. 3-2.
Can I get a oh yeah?
So hold on, Firestone has to be careful here. They had a 3-0 lead, but that is dwindling at the moment. We're crossing halftime, 2:30. Nine Fingers comes in. Shot off the corner, here comes Trip J, rolls it up the wall. Coming around the bend. Crossing, could be shot at. Justin is having none of it, peels it off his backboard. Headed to midfield, maintains possession. Infield pass, Husey not ready to shoot. Trip J sends it away. No touch there. Double fake. Husey coming around. Pass to himself off the wall. It's going the other way. A bump there. That might bends in. And it does! Nine Fingers credited with the shot. We are tied. So this brings it loose, but the bump there on the back defender is what really sealed the deal. The cherry on top, if you will. And we are under 2 minutes in Wizards of Whiffs, orchestrating an early comeback here in game one. This one goes back, orange corner. Jaden coming back ball side. There's the demo. On the play, Jaden. I'm not sure if Jaden usually plays with the Batmobile. He doesn't look terribly comfortable at the moment. And Justin will help Firestone regain their lead. Nice shot there. Husey credited with the assist. A minute 36 remaining. So Justin trying to battle back. Another demo on the field.
I'm gonna come at you like a spider monkey.
And Husey up, ceiling. Drop it down to the turf. Goes up in the air, floats it away. Shot, save. So Wizards of Whiffs, they were starting to get a comeback. Never took the lead, however. Justin gets it to Husey. Husey sends a shot on. And Justin, I'm not even sure he needed it. Tries to redirect it in off his Dominus GT. But I, like I said, I think it might have just been headed into the net regardless. I can appreciate not leaving things up to chance, but he may have costed them. Another demo.
Medic!
As Firestorm is trying to fend off this last second offense here from Wizards of Whiffs. And Trip J for the Patriots to tie it up 4-4. Sends one on. J Rudd is back there. Could just get just enough on it, but it does power through. We are tied yet again. This one drops down in the corner. Here comes Jaden. I'm not sure about this Batmobile. It looks like it might be too flat for him. And Justin gets up into the sky. Nice shot here.
Keep the change, you filthy animal.
So 17 seconds remaining. Hobby says, what a banger row. Acknowledges the sneak shot for Wizards. But they find themselves down a goal again. No touch there, no shot. And now no shooter. Justin going the other way. And it drops down to the turf and Firestorm. It was probably a little more dramatic than what they wanted. But they do get the win for game one. Justin is our MVP. 7-19. 4 goals for him. 1 assist. 10 shots total for Firestorm. We're already up here. 2 saves for Wizards. Obviously not enough, but fortunately for them, they were able to keep pace offensively with Firestorm. Let's see here as the teams rejoin. What type of tournament? King Fartstain. It is IGL. It is IGL. I actually believe you might be too young for it still. But it's actually a season-long play. This being the playoffs, the grand finals here. So off the midfield 100. Justin trying to negotiate it. Husey comes in, bails him out. I like the Dominus love here. Crossing. No one wants it. Justin's going to collect it. Get the 100 boost. Loses possession as it 50s up into blue corner. And Firestorm's having a hard time getting the clear, getting the ball away from their net. And Trip J makes them pay. What can I say? but 1-0 Wizards of Whiffs. I believe this is the first lead of the series that they've had. Let's see if they can take advantage. Right now, both teams look pretty evenly matched. And about it, Jaden still trying his hand with the Batmobile. And I'm talking shit. I don't even know if that's like his main car. But there has been a few times he just lets the ball go by. I'm not sure if it's by design. Trip J into the play. The demo for him.
Metro Boomin wants some more.
Hold on, 50 shot save. Justin and Trip J on the play. And that was a close one. Trip J just throwing his octane into the defensive part of things. Under 4 minutes, Nine Fingers crosses the field. Jay Rudd to collect it. Just kind of making a touch out of self-defense. Into the corner, Jay Rudd crossing here. Here's Trip. Jay beats one man, sends it to midfield, has boost to work with, and then gets 100. Then eats a demo. And Firestorm are going to do a tip drill all the way down the field. But by the time they were ready to shoot, the defender was already in position for Wizards to make a save. Drops down to here. Here comes Nine Fingers. Wins the 50. Falls back to Jay Rudd. It'll roll up the wall. Here comes Jaden. Let's see if he can put the Batmobile to use there. Low on boost. Probably just wanted to scare off some Firestorm players. Husey can't get to it. It's crossing. Could be shot at. Justin does so, and Husey keeps it going. We are tied.
También se prepara Esteban Granero, el pirata, por cierto, las reacciones en el banquillo.
¡Ojo a Cristiano! ¡Cristiano del área! ¡Sigue Cristiano! ¡No!
A little under 3 minutes left. Kickoff there. Here comes Jay Rudd, sends it to the corner. Trip J out of that corner. Drops down to Justin. Justin was our MVP in game one. Hasn't done a whole lot so far in this one. But he seems like a bit of a powder keg. Look at Nine Fingers. Because you imagine if he had 10. Takes the gift from Jay Rudd. Gets a one hopper over Justin. And Wizards of Whiffs back in the driver's seat. As this game continues to roll on, more than halfway done here. Husey can't quite negotiate. It rolls up the wall, crossing. But Husey is back in the play. He's going to go toe-to-toe with the defender. Can't see who it is. He goes for a bump. It's Nine Fingers. Jaden is stuck. Is he on AFK? I'm not too sure what happened here. Jaden is just sitting there. Let me check the ping. He is the highest on the field. We might have to get a server reset. And yeah, he is out. And that, I think that explains his awkward looking play style in the Batmobile. I don't think it was the car at all. I think it was his connection. And this is the grand finals. I think both teams know to just play through. Yeah, they're not flinching. They're just keeping it gunned. Husey for sure as he tries to go upper 90 there. Trip J coming around the bend. So Wizards of Whiffs, they were playing a close match. Jaden rejoins just in time to see his team go down two. Rudd with the pass there. Here comes the shot from Husey. And perhaps the damage has been done. The Wizards had to pull off a 2v3. But pretty much allowed two goals in that time frame. And that, like I said, that may be backbreaking. Wait, Jaden can rejoin. And this game will count. This game will stand, as unfortunate it is to see connection issues in the grand finals. It's something that the league has prepared for. It is written in the rules. Hughes, he sends one on, and yeah, they're going to make him fill it. They're not asking any questions. I've seen some winning teams kind of pause in these moments, but that is not Firestorm. That is not Empire. They have that killer instinct, is what we call it. As they go up 3, 1:08 left, and it looks like Jaden is back in. But again, I'm not sure what his connection is. Still yellow, a lot lower than what it was before lagging out. Husey going the other way. 50 in the corner. Husey try to get a pass. Good enough, but Trip J reads it well. And it's going the other way. Nine Fingers sends it. Here comes Justin. Has all the time in the world. 30 seconds left, 3-goal lead. And that's comfortable. That's a lazy boy in a bathrobe wearing your favorite slippers. That's a nice, comfortable lead. You feel really good about it. So they're just gonna play it slow. They're gonna let the play come to them. We're under 10 seconds. Hold on, Husey once more. Took off the slippers, perhaps put on the cleats. He wanted one more goal here. 6 seconds left. Now a 4-goal lead for Firestorm. And we'll see what this means for the rest of the series. For those of you just joining us, Wizards of Whiffs had the lead until they had an unfortunate disconnection for their teammates. I'll see if either team wants a server reset. I see at least two players in the yellow between Jaden and Husey. But I haven't received word back, so we may just roll with this server. And yeah, with... Okay, yeah, Nine Fingers said just a bad connection, so they're ready to go. And then we're going to get a sub for Firestorm. Unafraid Path is going to come in. So let's see the strats from Firestorm. This is my first time casting them this circuit. I'm not terribly familiar with their roster, but we do have our first substitution made. And let's see what this brings them.
Fight.
And we are back at it. 5 more minutes on the clock. Back to zeros. And we are rolling. Nine Fingers with the ball. Sends it. Drops it down. Husey collects it. So let's see our sub. He's playing off the bench. He's playing a little back right now. And another Dominus. I love it. Here it is, Unafraid Path. He looks like he favors defense, but plays it well there. He sees the Wizard player trying to dribble, trying to make something happen. He just runs up and smothers the play as we remain 0-0. Fury wets his pants. I wouldn't go that far, but there's definitely some excitement going on. And Husey looking to pick up right where Firestorm left off.
That's a spicy meatball!
And we just get that Dominus power straight off the edge, straight into the net. 1-0 Firestorm. Music City, man, we have more support for Firestorm. As Trip J gets the save, sends the other way. Justin collects it, throws it up in the air. Unafraid Path. He might have a shot here if he's bold enough. A little too slow to the play, and Husey's gonna have to play defense front post. Kind of centers it. And Husey sends it back away. Justin, maybe playing off the wall. Definitely sends it over. Team's jockeying for possession. Cross here. Here comes Unafraid Path with his first shot. of the series coming off the bench. And at the very least, he set that up. He gets the assist.
También se prepara Esteban Granero, el pirata, por cierto, las reacciones en el banquillo.
¡Ojo a Cristiano! ¡Cristiano del área! ¡Sigue Cristiano! ¡No!
And between Husey and Justin, this is something we've seen from them. They've shown it to us for two games, all series long. Remember, their undefeated streak is on defense right now. They're defending the perfect season. Unafraid Path takes it, just kind of lofts it out there. Gets back into it, and here comes Nine Fingers. Gets the 100 boost, goes for the 50. Goes inward, no shooter there. Wizards of Wisps were kind of stacked up there on the back sideline. Unable to negotiate that one. Here comes the cross. Floats up in the air. Nine Fingers drops it down, goes to the corner. Trip J off the backboard. Could be shot again, and Wizards of Wisps have really just lacked that shooter, that second or third shooter, depending on how you want to look at it. It does require for sound and savvy positioning, but that's what they've been lacking. They've had opportunities, just haven't been able to capitalize. We know Unafraid Path has come off the bench to relieve his captain, and he does favor defense a little more, so that may just make it that much harder on the Wizards. As Husey crashes into play, sends it again off the wall. Justin pops up, goes to the air. What up, Blasphemy? I like when the squad starts rolling in. Justin floats one in. They take the lead 3-0. Expiro's asking about a potential sweep. Dilly, he's predicting reverse sweep. And Jaden cannot keep his connection up to save his life. And, Wizards of Wisps already declined the server reset, but it might be worth a shot. But I'll defer to them. It's 3-0 now. They're going down here. And this is for first place. Loser obviously gets second, which is still a fantastic season. But Firestorm is looking good. Here comes Nine Fingers. Sends it away. Justin to the wall. To the wall again. And then no. Nine Fingers swoops in. Makes the save. Husey sends it to the corner. Then it'll backflip.
Yeah, but that backflip though.
Fury, you shouldn't accidentally. No. I won't. IQ 195 thick. Blasphemy, good to have you, man. Here comes the cross. And this is exactly what I'm talking about. A great pass there. Just not shot at here. Pyro says a nightmare situation would be that Empire has to forfeit match because connection while being up 3-0. Yeah, I've never seen or heard about such a thing. So yeah, I wouldn't wish that on my worst enemy, maybe my worst enemy, if I'm being honest. But I wouldn't wish it on most people. This is going the other way. We're under 30 seconds, now under 20. Trip J for more defense. Path sends it to the corner. Here comes the 50. So good defense here on the 2v3 drill for Wizards of Wisps. But the result is the same as they drop this one. And Firestorm is looking for the 4-0 sweep. It is the best of seven, so you do need four. And they are that close. To punching their ticket to a first place finish. But the thing is, the Wizards can't 2v3. So And Firestorm is having some more substitutions, more personnel switches. Looks like Jay Rudd is coming back in to finish. And we'll see if Wizards of Whiffs can fill a three-man lineup going in. It is required by the league. I've always wanted to say bylaws. I don't think it's a bylaw, but I've always wanted to say bylaw. All right, so I hope they do not join. So it is 6:42 now Pacific time. And let me reach out. Let me put my ugly mug up here, something to look at. So I'm gonna have to coordinate with the captains to try to work something out. It'll be a forfeit if Jaden can't make it back in. Acid Rapper, what up, my guy? Okay. All right, so it might be a forfeit after the 3-0. They have a full roster. I'm seeing if they can make any substitutions by chance. No subs for them. Okay. So he's gonna reach out to the other captain. Justin, thanks for casting. Of course. Good to have you guys. It's always exciting to see teams defend their undefeated streak. And I think you guys did it. I think it's ending in a forfeit. Just waiting for word. Put Pyro in. But yeah, what up, Acid Rapper, Justin? Of course. Let's see how we're finishing this up. The two captains, yeah, I think that's it. Yeah, Nine Fingers is gone. That's it. Let me see if this button works here. And it only partially works. But yeah, they will not take the field. It is a forfeit. So congrats to Firestorm. We will be talking to the captain in the post-game interview. So let me call out to him now. Loosen up your butts. So that's how it ends. Very unceremonious, but we'll be talking to Jay Rudd. We'll get some celebrating going on here. Let me call out to this man. Still got the confetti. So, call out to Jay Rudd right now. He might be in the locker room with champagne and the goggles and like the whole scene right now. So we'll give that a second. Jay. He's in the call. I mean, I'm not sure if he can hear me right now. Mr. Rudd. All right, he's going to try again. Looks like some troubleshooting going on here. Okay, let me recall him. Jay Rudd.
Yeah, what's
awesome.
Up?
Oh, what a manly voice you got there, sir. Congrats on the voice. Congrats on the first place win. How you feeling?
Awesome. We were just a bunch of solo queuers that found each other through GP Fire. And we all got together and we just clicked right off the bat and
played
together all the time, so.
Awesome. I love that story. I haven't heard that. A lot of people try IRL friends. I put my summer team together last year just from the free agent list that IGL has on their Discord. But, you know, that's still not just like random solo cures. I really like that story a lot. So congrats to you guys. Big win. Big season circuit. Undefeated 8-0. That is no easy feat. Don't let anyone, you know, try to diminish it, because it's tier 7. You guys definitely accomplished something here tonight, and again over the course of the circuit. So tell me a little bit about your guys' path here, aside from how you met, just I guess the season as a whole, please.
It's been fun. We've got frustrated with each other at times, and we all fall back to just have fun,
right?
Just a game, communicate and rotate. I mean, probably at the beginning of the season, we didn't even really know how to rotate. And we have a coach that coaches us, Brad. Forrest Bump is his epic.
Yeah, he's in here now. Yeah, he's in here in the chat right now.
Yep. So he coaches all three of us. We do team scrimmages against our other Empire teams. We try to play up. Obviously, it's pretty hard to play down, seeing as we're tier 7. But we try to play up. That way, you know, playing better teams, it's obviously going to make you better. And then we have a lot of people in the community, the Empire community, that are all, you know, helping. You know, even if it's just hopping in and playing with them, coaching you, hey, here's what you need to do. So, I mean, we all started out as barely being able to get out of gold, and now we're, you know, with the new season, we're, you know, trying to push diamond here. So
awesome. I love it. I like that you guys have a coach and not like a coach player. I've found that like when you have a fourth party, if you will, an impartial person, someone just looking from the outside in, it does do a good job of mitigating those disagreements that you were talking about, where it's a long season. It's 10 weeks if you make it to the finals, which you did. So it's especially if you're strangers and you're still getting to know one another, it's kind of easy to irk one another or start to. So I think coaches definitely help with that.
Yeah, and like I said, we, for some reason, we just all clicked. We just,
yeah, was, that's it cool.
It was strange in a way.
Definitely.
More people that are just like, boom, okay, here's what I'm going to do. Here's what I'm going to do. Okay, you guys score more. You play up. I'll stay back. You know.
Right. No, and you guys look fantastic. So I assume that you'll be moving up at least to tier 6, maybe 5. What are the ranks at right now?
We've got Diamond 2. I'm plat 3. Sorry, let me just give the names out here.
Yeah.
Justin's a diamond 2.
Okay.
I'm plat 3. FLC Husey, our little Irish buddy. we're all in the States and he's overseas playing on East. So.
Oh, wow. Still, okay.
Yeah.
I saw him with the ping, but it didn't look too bad.
Yeah, he's in Northern Ireland and he stuck it out. It's almost 3 o'clock in the morning there. I know.
Oh my God. Okay. Shout out to him.
Yeah. So he's a plat 2, plat 3. And then Unafraid Path is right up there with plat 2, plat 3.
Awesome. So it sounds like with Justin's rank, that'll bump you guys up all the way to 4. Just going by the highest player. So that'll be a curve. So you might have to get to work in the off season. Are we changing anything? Are we playing for sure? Any roster changes or what do we have to look forward to?
We're unsure yet.
Okay.
We haven't talked about it.
Okay.
Obviously with I'm very superstitious. So with the undefeated season, I didn't want to.
Yeah.
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 Hey guys, we're undefeated, but, who's playing and who's not. So we're going to, enjoy some beverages, probably hang out in Discord and figure out what's going on. But right now we're just happy to, you know, go undefeated and
definitely. And I like it, man. I like everything you're saying. I like how you handled the season, handled the team. You got the coaching going. You got the org support. I love it. I love it. So I ran some predictions, and it looks like, yeah, 97% support for you guys, the number one seed. So we'll go ahead and pay out. Looks like your coach had the most confidence there, Forrest Bump.
So we'll pay him out. He gave a little pregame motivation there. So
what? care to share?
I mean, nothing major. Just just keep it simple. Rotate, calm. Okay. Call out, get your coaching staff. Call out everything.
Right. Okay.
You know, we've come this far. You know, not gonna fall short now.
I thought he went in the VC. He just treated it like a locker room and gave you like a nice varsity blues speech.
Yep.
I don't want your life. Something like that. Quite a
miracle hockey moment, but
okay. They'll pick your movie, but it could have been that.
Yeah, but no, he's watched every match, coach us all up. So
I love it. I love it.
One of our favorites.
All right, yeah, man. Appreciate you coming on the channel. Congrats again to you. You have the floor. Any shout outs, any plugs you have, or anything else you want to mention? Take it away.
Oh, for sure. I just want the team. We like I said, been ups and downs. You know, not anything major. Just
right. You know, it sounds like normal stuff. Yeah.
Yeah. So we pushed through that. For a shout out, for sure, to everybody watching, the owner of Empire Esports actually got banned from Facebook.
Oh shit!
Somebody hacked his account.
Oh,
so,
wow, that's the excuse I would use too, though, in all fairness.
No, it did. he got a couple others, but or the hacker got a couple others. But yeah, so we're waiting for him to come back and really try to play a little harder just for him. So
okay.
But yeah, I mean, other than that, it just had a blast this season. It was fun.
Yeah, sounds good, man. Nothing else from you?
Justin, hopefully probably going to get playoff MVP, but Yuzi gave him a run for his money tonight, so we'll see.
Oh, all right.
Yeah, just smack talking the boys, but yeah. Oh, man, thanks for casting us. I haven't watched it yet, but I'll go back and watch it.
Yeah. Let me know. I haven't been doing it too long, so if you see the VOD, anything you liked, didn't like, feel free to DM me. I'm always looking to tweak and change and improve, so let me know. Hope you like it, first of all. But, yeah, big congrats to you, and good luck in whatever you decide to do going forward. And yeah, just enjoy it. Sounds like you plan to.
Oh, yeah, we're going to go have fun now.
Awesome. Peace.
See ya.
All right, Jay Rudd, captain of Empire Firestorm. Look at there. They're carrying the torch in the chat. So we're gonna close it down here. I only have that one match tonight. We'll see what's really good on the main channel. Who's going on? Raid pair. What is he, son of pair? Ah, all right.
Playoffs? You kidding me? Playoffs? I just hope we can win a game.